After an election year marked by heated exchanges and the distribution of fake news, Twitter bots earned a bad reputation, but not all bots are bad, suggests a new study co-authored by Emilio Ferrara, a USC Information Sciences.